Hey. Okay. I am back. And, of course, my face itches, as always. And it's not the mask. Maybe it is. I don't know. Anywho. So, I did a little off recording stuff. It made me realize, you know, I should probably just record this every time I play, which isn't bad. So I'm at the Lumineria of the lake, whatever it's called. Oh yeah, I got another piece of the map. Previous episode, this is where I was. Yeah, pot out here. One do 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 do. Basically went all the way over here. So I figured I'd just look at the end of this bridge because, you know, I thought, hey, it's a small map, that's probably the top of it. Let's check it out. So, there's not. So I go do-do-do-do-do over here, and then I end up here, and then I meet someone over there. And then I come to this place, and then I have to end up killing some reapers, and I got a thing, and I don't remember what it was. So yeah, fun times. Now I have no idea where I'm going. All I know... is that I am... exploring. Nothing there. What, pray tell, is that place? Oh, I remember you seeing that from over there. Okay. Be wary of skeleton giant sword. And those were the things I was fighting. Oh god. Oh. I don't like you. Thank you. Yay, I'm winning! Did I do it? I did it! Oh, I'm so proud of myself. Yeah. Probably should have restarted so I can get my full cerulean gears. Why are these guys still alive, though? Dang it. Gosh. Go, 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 go. Oh. Oh, good. Oh, good, good. Good, good. Oh, I feel so...
Warming stone?
I don't know what that is!
Alright. So... Behold! Tree! Really? Tree! Okay, okay. Yeah.
Alright, how do I get down there? No, I think I tried that once before, a long distance jump. Seriously, how the heck do I get down there? How many runes do I have? 4,000? Maybe that's enough for me to level up a bit. Farmhill Shack. Is that the one I'm going to? Eight front. You know what? That's fine. That's all good. Dying and dropping runes. I'm gonna drop some runes right now, probably. Stormvale Castle.
Let's rest here. Flasks. Seeds. You know what, let's try that. Okay. Armor. Alright, so hold on. So vigor is health, mind is magic, endurance is my stamina. Ooh, and my equip and literally everything else. That's cool, I guess. Strength. Okay, some stuff. Okay. Okay. Okay, so let's increase the health, the mind, that. Okay, so that's everything over there except for fire! And my body. And it does armament 1. Left armament 1. Okay, so that's the same thing. Strength and dexterity are literally the same thing. Stone sword key. Wait, I got 2 stone sword keys. Ooh, does that mean also good morning? I just forgot. It's morning. I never do the stream this early. Oh. Anywho. So I just realized if anyone's watching this and they're gonna see me do that all the time, does that disgust them? Or is that like a quirk? Anyway. So, I just realized... Wait, what are you? A Deathroot Beast Clergyman seek and devour these? I wonder. I don't know how to use those. Oh, I could have used this sword! I could have used the sword! No. Oh. critical hits restore HP. I'll do that because I don't think I have enough. Crafting? What can I craft? I need mushrooms. Smoldering butterfly. Alright, so instead of going there, let's... Cave of Knowledge? The Festering Bloody Finger! Yeah, I'm not going to invade anyone. I'm pretty sure anybody I invade can one-shot kill me. I don't know how these games work! I did it! Yay, I'm so proud of myself. Wow. At least I know I can break it down with this. It might have been easier if I opened it. If I went to the one by the white mask guy. How did... Oh, he must have died there. Okay. This does not look healthy. Yeah, this is not gonna end well for me, is it? Oh, that's disappointing. I don't have any anti-poison. I'm guessing that's poison or toxic or whatever. I don't have anything to counteract that. Nothing. So I just used a stone sword key for nothing. Oh. Let's go to Kale, sell this pumpkin helm. I could probably sell,
what,
both of them? Cause I can end up...
Ah, it's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything?
This thing... Weird. I feel like this thing isn't even on. I know it's on. I'm gonna keep the flame crest. Alright, I don't need any arrows or throwing daggers.
Goodbye for now.
Alright, I want to. Before I do anything. Yeah, I need more. Alright, let's go to Stormvale Castle. I don't know what blue cipher ring is. Oh, I'm alive! I'm alive! I won't be for much longer! I'm trying to live, run for my life. Nope. Wait, no, we're in here. Wait, did I do this once? I don't know. Maybe, I don't remember. Walk away, walk away, walk away. Guys, just turn around. There you go. Thank you. Here we go. That's it. Same. Yeah, I didn't see this before. Dry rump. I don't know what that means. What do you mean, dry rump? Oh, dry rump. I didn't discover this place yet. I'm wondering. Can I level up? Nope. Yeah, at least 300. Still no head. Still no head. Gosh. Summon this cooperator? First off, sorcerer. Like, do I need this person? Is that like an AI person? Or like, is that a legitimate? Damn. That's a lot of birds. Alright, let's see what I.
Now tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
This is Margit.
Please, please, please. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. No! Oh gosh, this is not fun. I am very stressed out. Wait. It does run. No, no. Oh my gosh, this is my legitimate first boss. No. No! Breathe, breathe, breathe. Like, almost a fifth of his health down? Oh my gosh. Wait. Storm thingy. I can, wait, with my dual katanas, I can do a storm smash? Scarlet Rot. You know what? Where are my runes? Margaret the Fell Omen. Okay. So I could cheat and look up a good way to do this. Oh god. See, I kinda wanna summon that guy, but at the same time I don't. Gosh. What do we got? Holy water pot? String? Hey, I can throw vengeful spirits? Human bone shard? Oh gosh, tarnished golden sunflower. You know what that is? Alright, one more time. Dang it! I won't take damage from jumping. Oh, okay. I won't take damage from jumping into it. That would explain why I didn't. All right. This works. Shit. I tried to juke him out, it did not work!
my gosh, I can summon spirits! You know, I never actually noticed if I can... I might as well just sell that. What am I at? 440? Gosh. Status. Level 14! So, what? I'm gonna need... like, more? No, that's gonna keep going that way. That bridge is what... Is it that bridge, or...? Oh, okay. That's the bridge where Margaret comes us down. Let's see if I can go that way. Because I see a way north, and I want to go north, because I feel I can, you know. It wouldn't hurt. I mean, I've gotten better. I'd like to think I've gotten better at trying to figure out how to... I don't know, maybe I'm just lying to myself. Maybe I am lying to myself. The fuck is that thing? No!
No! This was a mistake! This was a mistake! This was a mistake! I can't even fight whatever the fuck this is! There it is. There it is. No, 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 no. No. Shh. That is creepy as frick. Oh, gosh, that is terrifying. Oh, my golly goodness. If Smile Dog were a nightmare, that would be it. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Welcome to my nightmare. If I had a nightmare, that'd be it. Where is it? Where is it? Okay. Oh, you son of a nutcracker! Can you stop moving? Walk away. Walk away, bro. Bro, walk away. Bro, walk away. Bro, walk away. Walk away! Shit! Language! Dang it. Please tell me it's coming my way! I am legitimately terrified. Out of every single horror game I've played, this is the most terrifying thing I've ever seen. And that tree's in the fucking way. Tree, get out of the way! Nope. There you are. There you are. There you. Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it. I got from that. I should have kept track. Oh gosh, there's more. I am not fighting any more of those. That was way too long. I have no idea what I'm doing. How do I get down? Wait. I like the crystal mine place. What the fuck? Oh, it's one of those things. I can't even.
I don't even know what that is. I don't even know what that was. Nope. Not stopping there. Do I have to go through that castle to get to the Erd Tree? Because I want to get to that thing. Alright, so... what if I go there? Oh... gosh! This place is horrifying! Nope! I am not stopping. Oh gosh, is that an alpha? Wait, can these not jump? I'm sorry. Can these? Oh. Wait, is this free farming? Can you guys really not jump that? You. Amazing. This is legitimately amazing. I am so happy right now. I am so terrified and yet so happy. Just cross there. What's that? That cast? I must have gone there. Alright, so I could literally farm here. I could spawn there, run over here, jump up here, and shoot those guys. What are you? What are you down there? What do you say? Friend ahead? Defensible spot? That's what I'm saying! Alright. Grails, dragon bear. Oh. Okay. Body of a dead dragon, that's cool. Maybe. It might be dead. I have a feeling it's not, though it probably is. No mist ahead. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that is. What do you mean no mist ahead? Should I be worried about this mist? That was a big sword. Alright. Let's try this again. So that's essentially getting 9,000. That, not 9,000. I could literally farm here. Like, this is way better than farming Pumpkinhead. Oh, gosh. Alright, I think I found my farming spot. Oh, okay. But let's check the rest of this place out. Message? No confidence ahead. I have no confidence right now. I want to go to that building, but I see two of those dogs. I have no idea what they're called. All right, my phantoms. Cool. Okay. I recognized my mistake as soon as I killed it. Alright, let's get comfortable, because I'm gonna do this again. They might as well. Cool. I didn't realize the stance slowed down the recovery of my stamina. Well, this is very pretty. Alright. I think I'm somewhat getting used to the... talk. I'm dry, dry as a bone. Fool dragon. Surrender your strength, let me feast on your heart. Oh, dragon! Try friendship. I don't... Wait, what? I don't know what any of that means. What do you mean? Look, man, I just want my runes back. Please. Found him. Please tell me that's my death. What? Oh. Gosh. Dragons. Oh, this would be so cool if I weren't terrified for the distance I need to stay away from. Are you a map? Are you a map? Why are you at an angle? Map ahead. Oh, thanks. Yee. Don't mind me, don't mind me. Okay. So... Alright, what's this? Tarnished, required... I don't know what that means! No jumping, but try left? Oh, I... Okay, before I do, I want to check that place out. By the devil dogs. Now, if I really wanted to, I could draw them back to that spot, jump on the other side, and then smack them. Okay, good. This thing is actually dead. Good to know. Okay, why aren't those sheep thing being killed by these monstrosities? Okay, there's at least three... Four. Sight of grace, sight of grace, sight of grace. Ooh, a vendor. Be wary of night and short enemy. I don't wanna... It's not what I wanted, but oh well. Be wary of night. Alright.
Well, it's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
Uh, Dragon Wound Grease. Oh, there's a fest ring. Serpent arrow. Ooh, poison build. Hey, it's my stuff. We'll be low. Oh, sheesh. That's cool. That's cool. Beast repellent torch. Whoa. What are that? Spiked Caestus arrow, serpent arrow, bolt, ritual pot, lost ashes of war, gravel stone, ooh. Why not?
Have a safe journey.
I still don't know how to get down there. Oh gosh, there's more. Oh, that's what that was. Alright, so I know I can get past these guys. Alright, so I can just get rid of that. First off, so lonely. Fat coin purse ahead. Thought about that. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Four. Looks like there's four of those things. Five! There's five of those things! You know what? Let's go in here. Do we even want to go in here, though? Because I want to go see what that other place is. That's fine. Cool. So it looks like I can get down there. Ooh, maybe if I get down here, I can get. I don't know. I don't know where. So it looks like I gotta go this way anyway. Ooh, I got a dagger. Are you serious? Are you kidding? Wait. Okay. Sorry. Gosh, I'm an idiot. I mean, that's cool, but let's see what's up here now. Let's see what's up here now. I wanna know what's up here. Ooh, there's another castle over there. That's cool. Ding ding. Oh, it's a message. Okay, so I can't go that way. Try rolling. First off, dead end. Is that be wary of enemy? Ah, there's something over there. Does that mean I have to jump down there? I don't want to jump down there. No Elden Ring. So which way do I go? Okay. Yeah, Grace. Gosh, this is very... It's not scary, but it's... Yeah, I guess unnerving is the best word for it. Alright, well, there's the Erd Tree. First off, well done. Thank you. Divine Tower of Caelid. Sadness ahead. Alright, well, I don't want to be sad. Let's go up. Message. Liar ahead. I still don't know what it means by liar. So I guess I gotta be sad. Please tell me there's another way off of here besides doing all of that again. Alright, so I need to get stronger. Ooh, wait a second. Wait, really? Are you serious? Really? I'm an idiot. Misa, big dum-dum. So know where to go to get poison arrows. Let's... Can't tell if his health is regenerating or going down. Okay, so now that's the damage. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I want to see what that is, but... Wait, summon pool? Help me. Just not open from this side. Jumping ahead. Why is it always suffering? That's embarrassing. Honestly, the best thing would probably... Okay, so... No! No, please tell me I don't have to fight again. No. This is gonna be annoying. Support objective hunter. Alright. I want to try it one more time. And then I figure we're gonna call it quits. Because I'm not doing anything right now. At least I hit the bottom. Alright, so... Furled finger cooperators. Okay, if I use a way. No, that's right, I've seen that one. Alright, Marge! Unfortunately, I am going to lose those runes, which, you know what? I'm not fine with, but I don't really have any other choice. Tovakin, Naloxin Los Varin, Waratine, Vokul, Mafarea, Cascaval. Wait, no, that's the wrong. Oh gosh. Yep. You're the wrong person. Try jumping. Yeah, I'm not gonna... Oh, gosh. I see why this place is called Dragon Burrow. Gosh! What's with all the dragons? If I was strong enough, I could kill them and probably... I guess... farm! Oh my gosh. I don't know what that's doing, but I know it's negative! Oh gosh, these things again! Pots! Pots! Oh, it's the string thing. Nope. I'm assuming there's gonna be... Are you dead? That's it, right? Yeah, that's it. Now... Ah! See, looks like I can't cross this bridge without fighting that dragon. And no offense, I'm not gonna fight that dragon! I doubt I'm gonna... Okay, is this effect good? What's going on here? What's going on here? I don't know what's going on, bro. My health is the same. I don't know. I don't know what's going on, but that's okay. My name's not Leon. Wait, this place is like that weird try night. I don't think I want to try night. Maybe I'll try night later. Be wary of death? Yeah, I'm a little wary of death. A little bit. Okay, so something happens in this area at night. Okay, so maybe I will try it at night. What is that? Really attack about an enemy, knock them off, and mountain break. Their stances will give you a chance. Charge attacks and jump attacks are particularly likely. Okay. Well, this was fun. I think what I need to do... Yeah, no. Grails, dragon... Well, it doesn't look like it's night anymore. That's funny. I retrieved my lost runes of zero. Shit. Wait, am I going to the place with that castle and that giant pot? Yes, let's do this! Let's go! And I have nothing to worry about because I don't have any runes! Oh yeah, that's the guy I fought. Wait, is this a trap in which... Oh my gosh, it's literally a trap. That's literally a bear. I want to go in that cave. Dragon bear. Okay, besides activating a place of fast traveling, beware of monstrosity. Beast ahead, try dashing. Ooh, I can hear it. Oh, that's a big boy. See me. Go left. Go your right. Wait, you mean I didn't die? I'm not good with guarding or countering, so... Slashing and striking. Yeah, nope. That was literally a one-hit kill for me. Wow. Hefty beast, though. What, do I get to make a hefty beast knife? At least I'm making up for... This is stupid. I should not do this. I you know what? I'm fine with that. All right, so that didn't go where I thought it would go. Gosh. Anyway. So, I think I'm done for now. I lost 2,000 runes. Actually, I think in total I lost 6,000 runes. About 4,000. Because I lost, like, 2,000 in here, then 2,000 in the cave, which I'm not going back to get. So, I hope you enjoyed this more creepy episode of Elden Ring. I think next time I will actually just farm that one location with those three evil dogs of death and doom. That way I can actually level up quite a bit. So. And if I do, then maybe I'll be able to beat Margit. Who knows? Not me. I don't know. Maybe I'll go to one of those catacombs that I passed earlier. Who knows? This one. Anyway. Thank you all for watching. Thank you me for watching myself. Oh gosh, I'm tired. Anyway. Hope you enjoyed it. Till next time, stay classy, stay hydrated. I need to think of a third one. Stay classy, stay hydrated, and get some sun.